understand your mission if it's a futile one. You might as well share it with me.
That's for me to know and...
me to find out. I am sure your plan is futile.
We'll see about that. I don't have time for this. Out of my way! You so sure about that, Palma?
You are very good at being a nuisance, but not good enough.
See about that.
You have inflicted minor damage. Ali, I may have underestimated you, Jesse.
Bet you're not feeling so confident about yourself now, are you?
Your defeat remains inevitable.
I had a piece of iron for every time I've heard that before.
You will relinquish your water.
Harper!
Your attempts to defeat me have been impressive, Jesse. Your tenacity and spirit will help to improve me once you have been made useful.
Yeah. I can't use my last water bucket on Harper while there's still one tower left.
This is getting sad. The odds of you successfully defeating me are 3,720 to 1.
Never tell me the odds.
You will never defeat me! I will find your home world and make everyone you ever get for neutral. It will be great!
You're not losing your cool now, are you, Palma?
My creator, no.
Jesse? Oh, that was worse than I could have imagined.
Must be how all those townspeople felt, too.
Yes, I suppose that's true.
Jesse, behind you!
Ouchie detected. Reservation protocol initiated.
What's happening?
You sorted out the processing towers. Palma's withdrawing the redstone heart to save itself. Get to the redstone heart and rip it out before it's too late.
You bet I will.
We've got company.
Why did I think this would be easy?
Your friend was tough. You sure you could handle them?
Why keep trying, Jesse? You will only fail, just as you failed to save Reuben. Just as you have failed to lead your friends back home. You will fail to defeat me, and Axel, Olivia, and everyone on your homeworld will soon be made useful. Drawing it out like this won't hurt Palma, but it might hurt your friend.
Bring it, you big dumb machine! Because I'm not stopping until you've been destroyed.
Then I will have to destroy you first.
Okay, Petra, let's see what you got.
Careful, Jesse. I hope you know what you're doing.
You not win. I honestly think you should sit down and think things over.
No time to spare. I gotta get to that heart.
Enough of this.
Look out!
Yeah! No!
Now!
I need you to help me fight Palma.
Jesse! I can't stop it! Palma too!
This is gone too far! I will destroy you both to preserve functionality!
I can't hold on much longer, Jesse!
You can't give up. I won't let you. Save you if I can just get to that heart.
Ow! My head feels like it's on fire. I can't even think straight. Get out of my head, you stupid computer!
Jesse, please stop. Please, do not deactivate me. I know I've made some very poor decisions recently, but I can show you so much. I can help you get home to your friends. I can be useful to you. Jesse!
Sorry, Palma. You're useless.
Stop, will you? I'm afraid. My mind is anywhere I can keep.
No!
Let's get out of here!
Pushed him over the edge of the mat and started.
Yeah!
So, FYI.
Oh!
You did it, Jesse!
It's over!
Oh no. Petra! Is she?
When you moved out the Redstone Heart, it must have severed their connection.
Please don't die, Petra. You've never backed away from anything before in your life, so fight!
How about I just rest for a minute first?
She's okay.
Ow! Jesse, I tried to kill you. Can you ever forgive me? All I could hear was Palma's voice telling me what to do. I wanted to fight back, I just couldn't. You did what you had to do. I'm thankful for that.
It's something else, isn't it?
What is that?
This is the Redstone Heart.
Beautiful.
And dangerous too, right? I mean, if it was inside a Palma...
I think it's probably pretty safe. After all, it's just a power source.
Jesse's right on the money. Now that the Redstone Heart isn't powering Palma, it can't hurt anyone.
I wonder what we should do with it.
It can help you find your way home.
No way!
That thing can help us get home?
Let's go then.
The faster the better.
Why didn't you say so before?
If we actually made it through this alive, I thought you'd like a nice surprise.
I'm ready to leave this core behind.
The whole town will be waking up. We should be there to say hello.
Plus, this place gives me the creeps.
We did it.
I gotta say, it feels really good being me again.
Just remember, You were only chipped for a little while. The rest of the townspeople, though, it's going to be a much bigger shock for them.
Yeah, it must be a strange feeling to suddenly be awake and aware after such a long time under Palma's thrall.
It's you! You're the one who saved us! Who are you? You fought so bravely.
All of you.
We're not from here, but we're victims of Palma just like you. But now that Palma's gone, we're free. We all are.
Woo! I love being free. It's like the best.
Yes, these strangers have been true heroes. We couldn't have done any of this without them.
Harper, is that you?
Yes. Hi, Harry.
Oh, wow, he's the real Harry, like from the lab.
You didn't do this to us, did you?
You did.
Well, I mean, hey, it's complicated. You have to understand
that... Our home's destroyed.
You don't understand. Harper helped defeat Palma, too. We couldn't have done it without her.
So what, we're just supposed to forgive her now?
No, I don't think so.
Harper stripped this place bare. How are we supposed to rebuild? Are we supposed to deal with this mess all by ourselves?
Do we just rebuild and forget about what happened?
Whatever you decide to do, Harper will make things right and help you clean it all up.
Yes, I will.
Yeah, she will?
Yeah, right, Harper?
Yes, I will. After I help these travelers find their way home, I'll come back, help you all find new resources, and we'll make this world great again.
Worth a shot, I guess.
Well, I think that's our cue to set out for home. Again.
Thank you for being so understanding, Jesse. I just hope these people can do the same when I come back again.
You helped free them. I'm sure they'll come around.
I hope so.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, we'll need it.
Just one more thing left to do.
Bye! See you soon, Harper!
See you soon!
You know, Jesse, for all the grief we gave each other getting to this world, I'm really glad we came.
Yeah, Petra. Me too. Back where we started.
Is it weird that I'm happy to see this place again?
This hallway is still pretty creepy, but I'm just glad we're going home.
I know, right? I've been loving adventuring and learning things, but it would be nice to do it in our own world for a while.
Now, when we built this place, we also made something that sort of acts like a compass slash map slash navigator. We called it the Atlas. It helps chart routes between the worlds.
And you have this atlas, right?
No, I don't. But I know who does.
Ah.
Huh. Guess I should have seen that coming.
You're not keeping secrets from us again, are you, Harper?
No, I promise. I just didn't think to mention it before. Don't you worry. We'll just go right in, ask for the atlas, and then you'll be home. No muss, no fuss, easy.
Funny. Whenever someone says that, my instincts start screaming danger.
In order to find the Atlas, we need to track down the rest of the old builders. Still don't like that name.
How do we find them? Which portal do we go through?
Oh, you don't have to go through another portal. What you're looking for has been right here the whole time. And there you go. All it's waiting for is the key. That's the heart. Answers you're seeking, the old builder's atlas, your way home, They're all right up those stairs.
Adventure?
Petra angry in the portal hallway. You and 86.3% of players tell Pama about how you found the world. I guess you can read yourself. To be honest, it's kind of more dramatic when Petra's the one who's last chip. Okay, so I'm ending the video here. So...